They wait for just the right moment to steal thousands of dollars in power equipment.
Even in broad daylight and in front of witnesses, thieves are getting away with large mowers and anything else they can grab. KMBC 9 Cliff Judy live. Cliff?
Larry, these workers, these witnesses say that these suspects move fast. They know what they're doing. Now, if our camera or anywhere out in our parking lot is where their trailer is sitting and I'm the mower, these suspects are just going to wait. They're going to wait because once those mowers have to move to the side of the house or anywhere in the backyard and they're out of sight of that trailer, that's when the thieves are going to hit.
It's obviously something we've learned that can happen, you know, within the blink of an eye.
For Silverleaf Lawn and Landscaping, it only takes 15 to 20 minutes to transform the typical lawn from overgrown to clippings. There's not much time their trailer sits unwatched.
You kind of think and wonder, you know, if this guy was following our truck, how long he was following us, you know, if he's been watching us for days, for weeks.
Saturday, while some of Silverleaf's mowers trimmed an Overland Park backyard, someone stole a brand new $8,000 mower and other equipment from a parked trailer. And they did it while neighbors like Megan Alderson and her family watched.
They said, "Did you see someone steal our lawnmower?" And the guy said, "Yeah, but we thought they were with you."
So obviously these people didn't really have a care, you know, to who saw them. You know, it was just about getting in and out as fast as they could.
Neighbors had no reason to think the suspects weren't with Silverleaf. It's one of two large mower thefts already this week in Overland Park.
I mean, we were surprised that we thought it was a gutsy move that they did. They acted like they knew what they were doing. So nobody thought anything of it.
Now, Silverleaf keeps its unused equipment under lock and key until their mowers are back on that trailer.
Now, law enforcement told me that they're starting to see more and more of these type of thefts. Now, both of this week's thefts happened about the same time of day, about 3:15 in the afternoon, and they only happened a few miles apart. The one that we just did a story on was at 155th and Nall. The other one, 139th and Lowell. That's only 3 miles apart, Larry.